I think I'm probably about a half a bump from being in love with Harry Benson.
He really wants to do subjects that he finds interesting and the public finds interesting. So he's really become, in his own right, very iconic.
Look, I think Harry understands one great thing, that we ain't in the business of rocket science.
As much experience as Harry has, perhaps he's now at the point where he can say, that's one for the ages.